everyone, in the West, people celebrate different holidays with different foods. Candy for Halloween, turkey for Thanksgiving, ham for Christmas. Today, we're going to see what the Chinese eat for different Chinese holidays. To celebrate the Chinese New Year, 新年, people from northern China eat 饺子, dumplings, on New Year's Eve. The shape of the dumpling looks like an ingot of gold, symbolizing wealth. In the South, people eat 年糕, 年糕, glutinous sweet rice cake. 年糕 sounds like 年糕, meaning increasingly prosperous every year. Other foods eaten during Chinese New Year include noodles, which symbolizes long life, and fish, which symbolizes prosperity. But we basically eat a lot during Chinese New Year. During the Lantern Festival, 元宵节, which occurs on the 15th day of the Lunar New Year, people eat 汤圆, or glutinous rice balls filled with sweet filling. Because 汤圆 sounds like 团圆, togetherness, signifying everyone in the family is together, reunited. On the second day of the second lunar month is 青龙节, or the Blue Dragon Festival, also called 综合节. People eat savory Chinese pancakes, 春饼, and noodles. The Dragon Boat Festival, 端午节, is on the 5th day of the 5th month in the lunar calendar. On this day, people eat 粽子, or pyramid-shaped rice dumplings wrapped in bamboo leaves. In northern China, they're usually sweet, filled with dates, red beans, and sugar. And in the south, they eat the savory ones, filled with ingredients like meat, shrimp, nuts, and salted eggs. Continuing on the double-digit holidays, on the 7th day of the 7th month is the Double Seven Festival, 七夕, also known as Chinese Valentine's Day. Nowadays, it is celebrated like the Western Valentine's Day, with stores bursting with chocolates, flowers, and heart-shaped candy. On the 15th day of the 8th lunar month, people celebrate the Mid-Autumn Festival, 中秋节, by eating mooncakes. They often have lucky words pressed onto the surface and are filled with a variety of items, including lotus paste, jujube paste, bean, nuts, and egg yolk. Egg yolk. Mooncakes represent family unity and a bright life, so it is time for families to get together, gaze at the moon, and tell the story of Chang'e, the lady in the moon. On the 9th day of the 9th month, it's the Chongyang Festival, 重阳节, also called the Double Nine Festival. People living in mountainous areas drink chrysanthemum wine and take a hike. People living in flatter areas replace the hike with cake, since the Chinese word for cake, gao, sounds like the word for high, gao. During the winter solstice, 冬至, which is on the 21st or 22nd of December, people eat 汤圆 again, the rice balls eaten during the Lantern Festival. Some areas in northern China eat wontons, 文顿, instead. On the 8th day of the 12th lunar month is 腊八节, the Laba Festival. People eat 八宝粥, or 8 treasure porridge, a sweet porridge filled with 8 rich ingredients, including rice, red beans, lotus seeds, chestnuts, almonds, and peanuts. There are lots of other foods people eat during the holidays. What are your favorites? Let us know in the comment section below. Also, make sure to subscribe. We have new videos every week. Like and share this video. Thanks for watching. See you later. We're gonna go through all the different foods that the Chinese people eat during Chinese celebrations. Rice balls stuffed with sweet filling. Filling. But we basically eat like a ton of food. Also called, whoa. Where do all my Chinese words go? Mooncakes are round, often have...
Mooncakes are round?
Yes, mooncakes are... No, mooncakes are not round. Mooncakes can also be squared.
Uh-oh.
Let's cut that out.